gotta tell you, we've been doing this going on. Let's see. The first time we saw you guys was Ozfest 99. And ever since then, you guys have had our fucking backs. And we really, really fucking appreciate it. Because no matter what these fucking jerk-off rock star assholes fucking say to you, it is an honor and a privilege for us to fucking play for you, not the other way around. So, if you promise to sing this next song as loud as you possibly can, I will share something with you. Do you promise? Come on! just for that. I got 30 things that I want to share with you right now. Turn up the lights on all my family and friends here. Because whether you are from fucking New York, New Jersey, Philly, you're here from fucking Hartford, I want you to see this because you helped us do this. This. Wrote this band off. I give you Subliminal Versus Platinum fucking album. It didn't fucking stop there, dude. I want you to look right here. This is triple platinum disaster pieces right here. And the one I am most fucking proud of, Ozfest 99, that was a long time ago, but this is a double platinum self-titled Slipknot album. And nobody believed in us but you. Every fucking one of you here believed in us. Show me what the East Coast has deep down in their fucking soul. You ready to show me how crazy you are?